Everybody says Roman Reigns, Roman Reigns, Roman Reigns, look at me when I'm talking to you. Is it you? Are you number one in the Shield? Are you the man? Let's find out right here, right now.
You want to know who the best is?
Yeah.
You're looking at him. I'll fight you tonight. I'll fight you tonight. Let's do it.
It's you? Because all I ever hear anybody talk about is Roman Reigns.
You don't think I can take him?
It ain't that. You're falling for his games.
That's not it. I didn't mean it like that.
There ain't no
it is worse. I'm just saying, you know I can take him tonight.
I'm the man.
Let me take it tonight, all right? I want this. No bones on you, my friend.
Don't come out talking.
I can beat him. He calls himself the best in the world. I'm better than him. And I want to prove it tonight.
Step up and take him out.
Absolutely.
We'll get your time, all right?
Please!
Who is that?
As the general manager of Monday Night Raw, and on behalf of the authority, I'd like to wish everyone a Happy New Year! And speaking of wishing, why don't we go out in style tonight? CM Punk, you will face Seth Rollins. So get me a referee out here because that match starts right now.
So Raw General Manager Brad Maddox has defused the situation between the Shield momentarily. He has made Seth Rollins versus CM Punk one-on-one here tonight.
Yeah, I like it, but I was really liking the stirring of the pot that CM Punk was doing. Did you notice the dissension brewing there between the Shield?
Well, CM Punk was suckering him in, trying to have the Shield decide who was best, and here we go, matchup underway. So it's Rollins versus CM Punk one-on-one, and I believe, guys, I think this is the first time ever that Punk and Rollins have met in a one-on-one matchup.
You're giving CM Punk way too much credit for suckering a man. What are you talking about?
What do you mean? Way too much credit. Wait for the GTS early, and Rollins going to take a breather. CM Punk has Rollins where he wants him in the early going. The Shield look to regroup as Raw continues live on USA.
I got him, all right. I'll take care of business.
It has been confirmed, first time ever, Seth Rollins one-on-one with CM Punk here tonight live on Monday Night Raw. Match made by Raw General Manager Brad Maddox moments ago.
And you see the other two members of the Shield, Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose outside. And you gotta be wondering what's going through their minds. Do they agree? Do they think that Seth Rollins should be in there as the best of the Shield? Oh, look at Dean Ambrose.
What's going through Roman's mind? Roman knows he can beat Punk.
Let's go.
Roman assumes he can beat Punk. He's never met him in a one-on-one situation.
Yeah, and Roman wishes he had the opportunity.
We know Punk can beat Dean Ambrose. He's done it before.
Look at this reversal.
And CM Punk, you got to give Punk credit too. Creating dissension among the Shield. A divide and conquer strategy. Allowing himself to have
one-on-one match. Breaker by Punk.
Yeah, great dissension. You have two of the members of the Shield rooting on another member of the Shield in the ring against CM Punk.
John, you don't think that argument in the ring between the Shield tonight was serious? That cracks were forming? That there was some sort of dissension between the trio?
You asked three very tough guys, world-class athletes. Who wants to fight? They're all going to step up and want to fight you.
And here's
what's
Punk.
Wrong with that? That's not dissension. That's part of being a man.
And look at CM Punk changing his game here tonight against Rollins. Punk's got a five count.
That's illegal.
No, it isn't. He can break it five, and he does.
He's wrapped in the ropes, you goof. Why do you think the referees count? Because it was illegal.
But he doesn't have to break until five before he's disqualified. Here's Rollins into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
Stupid referee.
Right, I'm going to give you a little bit of
that ref.
I'm going to agree with you to an extent there, JBL, and the fact that, hey, every man, all the Shield, CM Punk, everybody that steps into the WWE ring better think that he's the best in that ring. They better think that they're better than their opponent, or they're not going to be successful. They're not going to win. And I'm going to say that the Shield, all three of them, thinks that they are the toughest on that team.
And again, we want you to get involved in the conversation tonight on Twitter using the hashtag Raw. You could see your tweets on TV here tonight like you're seeing now.
Maybe we could ask the WWE Universe to tweet who they think is the toughest member of the Shield.
And again, all these tweets that you're seeing at the bottom of your screen here talking about the tension and the dissension among the Shield. As for Raw General Manager Brad Maddox, hey listen, Maddox is going to do what he can do tonight to curry favor with the Authority. It's the last Raw of 2013. Triple H and Stephanie are here tonight. Rumors have been running rampant all day long that both Triple H and Stephanie have major announcements tonight on Raw.
Oh, man. Yeah, they could be here just evaluating Brad Maddox and the job that he's done throughout 2013.
If the power couple shows up to make an announcement, I'm sure it's a major one.
And look at Taunt, look at it.
Trying to grab him, he got him, he got him.
He does, manages to wrap him up, and Rollins kicks out at two. Seth Rollins made a name for himself, John, this past Friday night on SmackDown. An incredible one-on-one match with Cena. Here's the cover, kick out by Punk.
Well, Michael, you're right. It was one of the best matches of 2013. An absolute gem that just came out of nowhere. Seth Rollins versus John Cena. You talk about stepping up into the big time. Seth Rollins did. Faced the 14-time world champion. Now he's facing the longest reigning champion in the modern day era of CM Punk.
Dean Ambrose really bothered by the fact that he lost this past Friday night to Big E Langston, the Intercontinental Champion.
And I think that Dean Ambrose is fuming outside this ring right now just about the fact that he's not in there facing CM Punk.
Well, listen, CM Punk was factually correct when he said that he has beaten Dean Ambrose on a number of occasions. Ambrose didn't like his tone, but it doesn't matter. And Punk catches Rollins right in the jaw.
Welcome to my foot.
Rollins!
Oh, wow!
CM Punk bouncing off the barricade, and just like that, Rollins has taken over. And the Shield are looming.
What's up now?
More Raw on the way. Way. Live on Monday Night Raw, sold out crowd tonight in Richmond. CM Punk making a comeback here against Seth Rollins of the Shield.
Well, that's using your head right there. CM Punk with a series of headbutts, and he's got Seth Rollins woozy.
And Rollins sidestepping Punk to go shoulder first into the steel post. We kicked off Monday Night Raw tonight with CM Punk challenging the Shield to a one-on-one matchup. This, though, happened before the commercial break.
Yeah, watch Punk's head. Oh, the side of his head right into that wall, and that was a difference maker. It's been all Seth Rollins from that point up until now.
Seth Rollins, who had an incredible match this past Friday on SmackDown against John Cena, looks to take out CM Punk here tonight. This was moments ago.
Hitting steel right there, and Seth Rollins. Oh, man. Punk get out of the way. Yes, he did.
General Manager Brad Maddox making this match earlier on tonight. We mentioned the Authority, Stephanie McMahon and Triple H are here tonight on Raw. Rumors running rampant all day. Major announcements on the way from the Authority.
Watch here as Seth Rollins just missed CM Punk. And that'll put a smile on the face of Punk because that may be a difference maker.
Here's Punk. Catches Rollins and out. CM Punk looking to build momentum. The man who started the year is WWE Champion.
Oh, man, what a way to start Monday Night Raw. Oh, look at this.
Look at Rollins. Punk, though, wraps the leg. Shoulders are down.
Oh.
Rollins manages to kick out.
Oh, man, that was so close.
We talked about the difference in the three members of the Shield. On the outside, Roman Reigns, the powerhouse. Dean Ambrose, the wild card.
The nutcase.
Inside the ring, Seth Rollins, who really is a master tactician. He's a specialist in the ring. A tremendous athlete. You're seeing that here tonight. Punk, of course, has to be concerned with the other two members outside. And that distraction may have cost Punk here.
Took too long.
Yeah, Punk was going for the running knee. And the distraction by the Shield allows Rollins to capitalize. He has the cover, and Punk stays in it.
Come on. And the back of Punk's head bounced off that top turnbuckle. Look at that impact. After that, it may just be a matter of time.
Just stay down.
You're seeing one of the reasons that Punk held the WWE Championship for 434 days, the longest reign of the past 25 years. It's because of a heart and guts like he's showing here tonight.
Yeah, without a doubt, CM Punk has proven to be one of the most resilient superstars ever here in the WWE.
Yeah,
it
is, but ever since he lost that title, it has not been a good year for CM Punk.
Rollins catching Punk back of the head, looks to knock off Punk here. Hooks the leg, wraps the arm, and another near fall for Seth Rollins.
CM Punk started the year on fire. He may end it.
And this is a great action. Oh, it's missed. Another miss, but that one didn't miss.
Again, that's the athletic ability I was pointing out for Seth Rollins. He's an aerialist, a high flyer at times.
Roman Reigns, let's go. Put him away.
We mentioned before, Seth Rollins, a tactician, a specialist in the ring.
Look at this. Seth Rollins mocking CM Punk. Don't tell me he's going to try to knock Punk out with a go to sleep.
How fun is it to beat a guy in his own game?
Oh, no.
Oh, look at this. Seth Rollins looking to turn the tables on Punk. Oh, and Punk caught him with a running knee. Wow. Oh, and he turned him inside out.
We got a hair of Punk.
Oh, look at Rollins wisely rolling out of the way.
Man, we got to talk about how resilient Rollins is.
Oh, and look at that.
Oh, what a match.
Almost like Rollins sucked his Punk in, guys.
It's almost like Roman Reigns telling Seth, that was close. That was too close for
comfort. Look at Ambrose. Ambrose was right in Punk's face.
Nothing wrong with that. Nothing illegal about that. But Seth Rollins
going to the top. You know he's got some evil intentions here. Whoa!
Oh, it's CM Punk, though, with a great counter. You got to give the general manager of Raw, Brad Maddox, credit for putting this match together tonight.
Absolutely.
I give Punk credit for putting this match together. Whoa.
Oh, face first goes Punk. Seth Rollins up high. The aerialist, as I mentioned before. Cross body. Rolls through. Into the vice.
Anaconda vice. Here they go.
And Ambrose trying to get involved, and it allowed a Punk.
I told you it's a nutcase. Look out!
And now Rollins able to survive the vice. Punk from behind. He's got Rollins up top. Ambrose on the apron again. Seth Rollins. Oh, man! That could be it! Rollins into the cover! He's got Punk here!
Turn around!
Rollins may have had Punk, but the referee was dealing with the shield, and that may have cost Seth Rollins.
Roman Reigns realizes.
Rollins up over the top by CM Punk. Seth Rollins obviously concerned that the shield on the outside of the ring caused the dysfunction.
Here we go.
And Punk, oh man, Rollins caught him. Seth Rollins, Punk, GTS!
Yes!
Punk with the victory! What an incredible match! CM Punk surviving tonight! Divide and conquer works for CM Punk!
What a way to start the final Raw of this year! What a match! Let's go back and take a look at the closing moments of this match. It was back and forth. Watch this! Whoa! Seth Rollins launched right into the other two members of the Shield. But he still was able to stop them. Well, the onslaught by Punk, but he dove right into this. And they go to sleep! And to sleep, Rollins wins.
What we didn't see there, guys, was Seth Rollins thought he had CM Punk defeated, but the referee was dealing with Reigns and Ambrose outside the ring, and Rollins, well, the other members of the Shield may have cost him the match.
Well, there was certainly a distraction. Rollins realized it, but Punk is the winner.
CM Punk ending 2013 on a high note here on Raw.